Hi friends, welcome to SAP Learning. Please subscribe my channel so you'll be notified for the upcoming videos. We have already covered WorkCenter functional location and Ekman master records. You can check it in my channel. Today we are going to cover about BOM, bill of materials, and the remaining master data we will see it in the upcoming videos. In addition, we will also see the important plan maintenance business process, such as corrective maintenance, breakdown maintenance, preventive, refurbishment, work clearance management, work permit management, and we will also see S4HANA features, FAIR apps. Okay, let's go and see how to create the bill of materials. Before we create BOM in SAP, we can discuss about what is BOM and what is the need to create BOM. BOM simply in maintenance term it is called spare parts. We can create the BOM to track the spare parts or identify the spare parts in case of failure of the particular equipment or material spare parts. So it will be useful for maintenance engineer to identify and raise the purchase requisition for the specific spare parts or do the goods issue from the stores. In plant maintenance we can create three BOMs, equipment BOMs, are material BOMs, are functional location BOMs. Equipment BOM, we have IB01, IB02, IB03. This is the transaction for create, change and display. Material BOM, CS01, CS02, CS03. And same thing, functional location BOM, IB11, 12, 13. Okay, let's go and see in SAP how to create. Okay, let's see how to create the equipment BOM in SAP. I'm in the menu path, plan maintenance, management of technical objects, bill of material, equipment BOM. IB01 is for create, IB02 change, IB03 is display. Either you have to double click on IB01 to go into transaction or write it in the taskbar. I'm writing it directly and going to create a BOM for 100066641. Equipment BOM plant 1000 BOM messages for plant maintenance. Here we need to select the components. Components are the spare parts. Whatever the spares we need to keep it in the BOM, we have to select one by one. Let's create some bearings, shafts, and other components whatever available. The prerequisites to create for the component to be available in the drop down is it needs to be created as a material master record. So I am selecting another one bearing. While searching, I am choosing the options plant material by descriptions. So with the available plant 1000 in the plant, whatever the materials available based upon description it will list out, so we can choose it. Choosing turbo drive. Shaft. And filter. Entering quantity. Bolt. Coupling. Radiator. There is only one radiator in the disc, that's why it is displaying only one. I am selecting it. Exhaust pipe. And pump. So I think it is enough. We will save. We will save this. Equipment BOM created for the equipment 100006641. Let's see it in the structural hierarchy. We will go to IH01 transactions. I am taking BOM explosion and executing again. So we can see now the equipment bomb is generated. So we have a equipment bomb is generated. Then next we will see material bomb. What is material bomb? We have a, the equipment bomb, we have a two components, radiator and pump. In the pump also we have some spare parts. We want to keep it in bill of material. So if we creating the material bill of material for this material, that is called as a material BOM or assembly BOM. Because I am not going to create a pump as a separate equipment, so I am going to keep it as a material only and going to create a material BOM for that. So how to create a assembly? Select the radiator and click on the third icon and go to the status long text tab and come down, scroll down. There is a checkbox PM assembly. I am ticking it. I am selecting it and save. And I am repeating the same for pump, selecting and click on the top third icon, status long text, scroll down and PM assembly save. So now let's go and see it in the structural hierarchy, IH01. We can see the both for radiator and pump, the color and icon changed to yellow. That means pump assembly. So now we need to create a bill of material for this assembly. RF106 is pump, plant 1000, BO message 4. Let's select some components. So this is the material BOM. I am creating the bill of materials for some material. I'm creating it. I'm selecting some components for this material. Save. Material BOM created for the material RF106. Now let's see it in the structural hierarchy. Exploring that material RF106. Now we can see the material bomb created for the pump RF106. Now we will do the same thing again for the radiator. We will create the material bomb for radiator also. Selecting some components. Whenever searching some material in the description, you need to type star and some descriptions, whatever record, and ending with the star. Then only you will get the result. Saving. So let's see it in the hierarchy. IH01. So for this radiator also material BOM created. Now we will see how to create the functional location BOM. We will create it for UTI, UTLY. Functional location BOM, what are all the materials installed in the functional locations, we can keep track of it. So IB11 is the transaction code for functional location BOM creation. Functional location is the place where the equipment is installed. So we can keep track of utility spares in the functional location. For example, fan and bulb, whatever available in the place, we can keep track of it. Mainly the site during the implementation, they want to create a equipment BOM and material BOM, but most of the sites, they don't want to track these utility spares and create a functional location BOM. But we will know how to create the functional location BOM also. So the same way we are selecting the components. Okay, I think it is enough. Save this functional location BOM. We will see it in the structural hierarchy. Yeah, functional location BOM created. Your BOM will show only when you check this box BOM explosion in the IH01 transaction in the front page, otherwise it will not show. I am unticking, it is not showing. Again I am checking the box BOM explosion and executing, so it will show your BOM available for the technical objects. These are all the master datas we are going to see along with this business process in the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for updates. These are all the master datas we are going to see along with this business process in the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for updates.